인정 부릅니다. 손가락 멀쩡한데? 한 김에 손끝하고 아 시비지라 와 땡 잘 끊어진다. 완전히 새 건데.
Spokes are installed alternately for each flange.
어쨌거나 자 조립을 시작합니다. 자 기본은 같아요. 똑같습니다.
플랜지 사이드 아웃 투 인.
안으로 들어옵니다. 오케이. 다음. 밸브 홀. 체크. 앤 푸시 인 더 스포크. 오케이. I want a step here. 밸브 홀. 우흠. 1 2 3. 점. 브링 스포크. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 1, 2, 3, jump. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ten. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ten. Pattern 1 finish. Okay. And then here, non-drive style.
Flange side B out to in.
예, 예, 예. Side. Okay. Ooh, too heavy. Big. I recommend on the bus because have a line cable damage. It's safe. More easy to trim. Okay, good, 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 very so good. Okay.
Ooh. Flange side of back into out.
Okay. And then upside down. Two.
Spokes racing pattern.
Level more side. Yes, here it is. Put in the smoke. Okay. Good. And then this here comes one and put in the smoke.
Pass over the first spoke. Pass over the second spoke. Cross down the third spoke. Connect the spokes to the nipples. The point is to install only the last spoke down. Apply the one cross and two cross patterns in the same way. Pass over the first spoke. Pass over the second spoke. It passes over the third spoke. Connect the spokes to the nipples. If the spokes are thicker than 12G, it is impossible or difficult to cross.
Check here. Okay. Where is it? Okay. Phase 3 finished. Good.
Flange side B back into out.
Down. Okay, put in the spoke. Wow.
Tighten the nipple by turning it clockwise. Tag the spokes next to the valves to indicate the start and end of wheel rotation. Tighten all nipples on the rim, equally, leaving a 1 mm thread. Start left-right alignment by tightening the spoke nipples.
만든 걸로 할게.
Tighten the drive side spoke nipples clockwise to move the rim to the right. Tightening the non-drive side spoke nipple will move the rim to the left. Do not over-tighten one spoke nipple multiple times. Adjust the spoke nipples by turning only 45 degrees at a time. Align the rim center with the spoke nipple power balance.
뒤로. 불안해. 오른쪽에.
The target tension of about 80% is reached. Using a dishing tool while working can save time. The initial left and right tolerance is adjusted to 1 mm or less. Tightening the peripheral nipples together moves the rim into the hub. Must be tightened or loosened at least 360 degrees to move. Loosen the surrounding nipples together to move the rim out of the hub. Top to bottom alignment is time consuming. The target tension of about 90% is reached. The vertical alignment tolerance is adjusted to 0.5 mm or less. If it cannot be adjusted by tightening it, you must loosen the part where the rim is inserted in order to move it. Entry-level rims are not perfectly round. Be careful. This makes precise alignment almost impossible. This results in too much tension rise. The entry-level rims have generous tolerances in the weld bead. From now on, check the wheel center using a dishing tool. Set the tool so that there are no gaps in the dishing gauge. Fix the meter. Move the meter to the drive side position. Drive side and non-drive side spacing are the same. The rim is perfectly centered. Check by hand that the wheel spoke tensions are similar throughout. You can also use a spoke tension meter.
Tension is okay. 조금 더. 오른쪽 면이 이게 좀 고치고.
Reach the target tension of 100% while aligning the wheel left and right once again. Align the top, bottom, left and right 0.5 mm or less. Wheel building and alignment completed.
끝났습니다.
리무벌 탭.
자. And then.